Duarte if he gets fouled, right?
That's right.
Lee giving it up to Jeffries. Five on the shot clock. Jeffries lays it up with the left hand and missed it. Tipped outside by Barea. Good job by Ismith. Flips it up in the air to Courtney Lee. Oh, what a play.
Oh, man. Courtney Lee has got some serious springs. Knows what to do with it as he takes it. He's got 17 points. And then how about the little alley-oop there to Courtney Lee, way above the rim.